Shreveport police have released the photo of a person of interest in an ongoing case. Police want to talk to the person in this photo relating to a homicide last week. Crime Stoppers is offering a $2,000 reward for information leading to an arrest in this crime. Police said the body of 25-year-old Kamar Woods was found shot to death inside a car in the Foxborough Cove apartments last Tuesday. Anyone with any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.